Actor Rishi Kapoor passes away at 67 after a long battle with cancer. Veteran Bollywood actor Rishi Kapoor breathed his last today at the age of 67. The popular actor had been unwell for a while and was admitted to a hospital in Mumbai. Neetu Kapoor and Ranbir Kapoor had been constantly by his side. Randhir Kapoor had revealed in a report that Rishi was rushed to hospital on Wednesday morning. Amitabh Bachchan had shared a post on Twitter expressing grief about his co-star. Amitabh Bachchan wrote, "He's gone. Rishi Kapoor gone. Just passed away. I am destroyed." Rishi Kapoor had been shooting for Sharma Ji Namkeen in the capital when he fell ill earlier this year and was later shifted to a hospital in Mumbai. Reports suggest that the actor was battling cancer relapse. He was Raj Kapoor's third born after Randhir Kapoor and later Ritu Nanda. He was older to Reema Jain and Rajiv Kapoor. When he was admitted to a Delhi hospital, a source had earlier informed Mumbai Mirror, Rishi Ji has just been shifted from a Delhi-based medical facility to one in South Mumbai. It's just a viral fever, nothing to be worried about. Rishi Kapoor had also addressed rumors of his cancer relapsing and shared on Twitter, "I have been overwhelmed by all your concern about my health. Thank you. I have been filming in Delhi past 18 days and because of the pollution and my low count of neutrophils, I caught an infection whereby I had to be hospitalized. I was running a slight fever and on investigation, doctors found a patch which could have led to pneumonia, was detected and is being cured. People seem to have assumed a lot different. I put to rest all the stories and look forward to entertain and love you." In September 2018, Rishi Kapoor and Neetu took off to New York and the veteran actor underwent treatment for cancer close to a year. Rishi Kapoor is best known for his on-screen performances in the films like Amar Akbar Anthony, Bobby and Chandni. The actor also essayed an adorable role in his father's iconic film, Mera Naam Joker.